And we're back with this dancing man.
Three, four, three.
Enthusiastic that last set. And next.
Dude, I'm so tired.
This
man.
Game isn't fun.
Well, it depends.
Is there another game we can play together?
Just you protect Tia until. Ah, oh, god damn it.
You can do it. You just gotta throw up shields.
She's fancy as fuck. Where is she? Oh, she's right there. All you have to do is just throw up shield. Oh, she follows you too.
No!
What are you doing?
Oh my god. Clutch shield.
She's like, hey, I wanna die.
No!
You took it, not her.
How many hits does, like, you see, I wish that they'd give her a health bar too. Okay, this is not that bad. Stop walking around like a dumbass!
She's like, hey!
Where'd she go?
Hey, Zatch, I'm gonna run through it! I see you put this shield up to save me, and I don't need it.
Where'd she go?
Who cares?
No, I care!
Where is she? You better find her, dude!
Oh, god! Oh, my god!
Just take it all for her. Just take it right in the butt for her.
She's like, ooh, I want them to hit me with their balls. Dude, this is actually not that bad.
This is way better than the school shit. She's in front of the shield. Watch out! She's just wandering around aimlessly like...
Oh god, like...
Hey, hit me!
Like, she scares the shit out of me.
Hit me. Oh, did you see her and Zatch just morph? Carlos, go back to that and freeze frame on that shit.
Alright, that went really well.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, not bad. No, I was taking the control. No, I want the control. Now use Zakaruga.
I hope that's the big, like,
no, it's not.
Kill all spell.
It's not. It's only the 4 power.
We didn't even attack them. How are they close with though?
Like, Zakuraga overpowers weak spells. What does she have in her hand? Is it like a moon
the
sword?
Staff with like a boob.
It looks like a wand.
We might be doing top 10. You don't like that idea?
I don't know. Is it gonna be? How are we gonna do it? It depends on how we do it.
These are just ideas that we've been talking about, because we'd like to do how the channel be more than just Let's Play stuff. We'd like to do more gaming.
Do you see that shit?
Blam, motherfucker!
Oh my god!
Is this the wind spell?
It does a lot of damage. Take it! Get out!
Well, how much mana do you have?
Hold on, let me power that shit up.
Oh. What I hate is if you do it for too long. You have to like have perfect time.
Not really. Just stay behind the car. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh.
How much health you just took.
That was really real. That just turned real. It takes 3/4 of mana, and then it hardly hits.
Why couldn't you just better spam the A button?
Are they coming? Oh! Fucking shit!
They're attacking. Oh, that just coming right
like,
out. Hey!
You okay?
No, I'm dead on the ground, you piece of shit!
Hey, Kimabafo! You gonna feed me today?
Kyo gets up, look, you little piece of shit!
I just took a fucking anchor to the face!
I thought it was just like a spike cannonball.
I don't know, you're definitely better off spamming it.
Yeah. The only problem is that we have that much range.
Watch out for that anchor shit. That shit, that's cool. Their guard is way better than yours. Look at that shit! You had literally almost full health.
Yeah, and like, well, it also that he hit me and not Zatch.
You still, it locks on anywhere.
Yeah, like, it like, yeah, his is pretty kind of busted.
No, it does have, like, a shadow where it's gonna hit.
Yeah, but you, like, the shadows in this game are barely noticeable, though.
No, I can notice it. It's pretty apparent.
Yeah, dude, their shield is so
what the fuck? Well, it damages, too. Get him with the full A.
I'm just running.
Okay. Wrong one.
Fuck.
Get him!
Look, I'm trying, but
go
I...
Go in that little hole in the wall.
I don't feel like dying.
I feel like you should die. You gotta stay by him.
Oh, God.
Yeah. You gotta stay by him because that shit only locks onto him. This is actually pretty challenging. It started out really easy, and it got pretty challenging.
Yeah, it's because we keep on fucking up. Dude, I hate how his spells, he doesn't have to charge for his spells.
Yeah, you know.
It sure doesn't seem like it.
That's just a standard A attack, is that move.
That's bullshit. Ours is so easy to like this. And his does so much damage.
Yeah, but ours is OP.
No, it isn't.
We powered that shit up.
It has no range.
You guys get to watch us lose over and over.
Carlos, you know the drill.
Carlos, apparently Sean wants you to put a picture of a drill. Whoa, Sean, no, get it away! Oh, ow! Oh! Oh! Oh, dude, I just did a lot of damage.
Turned into a car.
I'm gonna get you with my car. Oh, great!
Fuck that shit.
My life. So, dashing gains your...
And then it falls and it hurts you.
I don't think it hurt me, but it can.
Yeah, dashing seems to fill up the meter just a little bit faster. Dude, I've had like 8 pop arts now.
You couldn't have, because I had 2. So you could only have 6.
I've had 4.
Yeah. Do you have any milk in a can?
I wish.
I really feel like that should be a thing.
I wish I had. How weird this looks.
I feel like the audience is bored as all shit.
Well, what is there to say? We're just doing the same damn thing every level.
Look at
bullshit
me.
Test.
Look at this car. Look at this car. I'm gonna jump on. Oh no!
You got a bullshit task and then you have to kick the shit out of him.
Oh,
what?
Hit you from the. Is he underground? He better not. Oh no! Okay!
Oh.
I was really worried!
I wish he was in the ground.
At least maybe this game would be fun!
This game is awful! Like, it's like, can be fun, but then it can be terrible.
Fucking Zatch. Get out of there! They're gonna launch that huge-ass thing at me.
They always do. It's only when you leave that. At least it like punishes you.
Oh god!
For doing the same thing over and over again. All right, we can try to time him out, but I don't feel like that.
I don't think it lets you win. I don't think you win.
Oh my god! Get out of there! You're gonna win. Yeah!
Dude, I need...
Dude, look at that like dolphin.
Carlos, can we get like just him on a screen of flowers dancing?
Having him float around with like loving in the sunshine, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
Keep going. I'm not done.
I don't know the rest of the song. That, I only know that from SpongeBob. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Shit, we made it, man.
You mad, bro? Dude, that is a good picture.
I think these are direct clips from the manga.
From the anime, you mean?
No, from the manga.
I didn't know that there was a Zatch called the manga. I thought it was one of those weird animes like Code Geass, where you got the anime in the manga.
I feel like it's almost time for us to go.
Let's go!